Yes, hello?
Officers report a 505 on Popular Street in East Vinewood.
Tell me!
Oh, man, that... Oh. I guess this is how the fuck it is! What the fuck?
Citizens report, a 503 on, Strawberry Avenue and Exile City.
Hello?
Whoa! Too close!
Watch the fuck out, will ya?
What the hell is this place?
Garment factory. I needed a job that didn't require me to do anything apart from paying taxes.
Okay, listen. What do you got?
The Holy Grail. The Union Depository. Now, they say it cannot be hit. Hasn't been yet.
Look, I just owe some Mexican hood a couple million bucks because I wrecked his girlfriend's house. I don't need to go crazy here.
Which Mexican?
Martín Madrazo.
He's not supposed to be very nice.
Oh, when I met him, he was charming. So what do you think?
Let's see. Either we hit a bank in the sticks or we do a store. Which do you like?
Well, store's usually easier. But I gotta make...
The shop's on Little Portola. Your FIB buddies, they know you're back in business?
FIB buddies? What are you talking about?
I checked out the WPP thing. Doesn't look like any WITSEC program I'm aware of. Well, for starters, they don't put witnesses up in multi-million dollar mansions in Rockford Hills.
Well, maybe they thought this would be the best cover.
And most witnesses don't transfer five-figure sums into a particular FIB agent's bank account. Bank account every month. Of course, the money gets moved around and washed through a number of fronts, but the trail is there. Deposits and withdrawals, the same sum every month. Agent Dave Norton, white, middle-aged divorcee, unremarkable career, except... Shit! The one... White, middle-aged divorcee, unremarkable career, except for one incident. The shooting of a notorious stick-up man, Michael Town.
Yeah, all right. Lester, I'm very impressed.
I'm thinking we should ditch the police escort.
Damn!
Look, we can talk about this another time. Take these glasses.
My eyesight's fine.
They're fitted with a camera and a radio relay. I'm gonna run the operation from the car while you're in the store getting what we need. Calm the fuck down!
Damn!
Okay, let's get this done.
I hear you, honey. Hey, we still on for that Manny Petty?
Okay, we need shots of the security features, the alarm system, ventilation, cameras. That doesn't help. Go inside the store. Checked. We were casing Vangelico. Get in there.
Sir, thank you.
Glasses are live. Shoot away. All right, I got an idea of their CCTV setup. Can you shoot an air vent in the alarm keypad? All right, what do we got here? Surveillance and ventilation. Now all I'm after is the alarm. The keypad, and we're done. Shots come through. Camera, check. Alarm, check. Vents, check. Good work. Now speak to the assistant and see if there's anything else we need to know.
Hey, beautiful. I need to pick up a little something for the woman in my life. Well, one of them.
Sir, I'm sure we can help you. Tell me about her. What's her taste?
Cheap. Thank God. This ain't my wife we're talking about. I don't know. I don't want to spend too much. I'm thinking maybe 10 grand.
Our rings start at 8. Our pendants start at 12.
All right. So these things built to last, or am I just paying for the Vangelico logo here?
No. We use perfect clarity jewels. 18 karat gold, 950 platinum. Nothing but the best.
All right. I think you just made a sale. I'm gonna take a look around, think about it, come back to you, baby. Don't go anywhere.
I understand.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
You got it.
Come back to me.
Have a wonderful day.
So, we good?
Almost. I need to get eyes on the roof of the building. See where the ventilation comes out.
Hey! You still owe me from that one time! Bitch, I will make you ugly!
Come on, Michael, let's go!
Drive around the block and look for a way up to the roof.
Is that for real?
Holy shit!
Anyone else see this?
Okay, my phone's telling me there's some construction around the corner, behind the shop. Let's go there.
So, you keep up with the old crew?
Well, after your death/disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together.
Yeah. You see him at all? After the incident?
I saw a ladder. Climb up it and see if you can get to the roof. I kept tabs on him for a while. Needed to, know that he didn't blame me.
Yeah, where'd he go?
North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear.
Where did they bury him?
They buried him? Not as far as I know.
He's probably a John Doe then, right? What do you think? OD? Shootout? Maybe just a car crash, right? I'm on the roof!
Alright, use the glasses to get me a shot of Vangelico's roof unit. It'll be right above the store.
Anonymous charred remains on the highway? They only knew what a sick puppy they had on their hands.
Like a big box on the roof. No, the air conditioning roof unit. We need to know where those vents come out. It's like a big box on the roof. No, the air conditioning roof unit. I've pulled up a satellite image. It looks like the highest point is on the northwest side. Get a shot from there. It's like a big box on the roof. No, the air conditioning roof unit. We need to know where those vents come out.
Hey, I see the vents.
Yeah, I'm looking at the relay. Can you get any higher? It's like a big box on the roof. No, the air conditioning roof unit. We need to know where those vents come out.
Thank you.
It's like a big box on the roof. No, the air conditioning roof unit. We need to know where those vents come out. It's like a big box on the roof.
Hey, buddy. We're still running tomorrow, right?
No, the air conditioning roof unit. That's the shot. You've covered the vents on the roof now. Okay, that'll do. I come back to... Before someone spots you up there.
Will do.
Up. We don't want to draw attention. Hurry this up, Michael.
Here, take your glasses back.
Let's go back to the garment factory. I called ahead and told him to start setting up the information.
So, what did you see?
Nothing that'll cause undue complications.
Yeah, it looked like a simple setup. Cameras broadcasting to a remote server. You might be able to wipe the remote thing. Security guard on the door. He won't want to die from rich assholes who rub his nose in it.
Good. Alarm system's linked to the door lock. We'll get a good window if someone talented hacks it.
Anything else?
Well, the more valuable merchandise is in the cabinets in the center of the store, by the register, so I'd start there.
Glass in the cabinets was bulletproof, means you can smash them easy enough, but the stones will be in the safe at night.
So, we go in when it's open, then?
Right. Once we melt down the gold, recut the rocks, that's an okay score.
Yeah, shame we can't go in after hours, man. Those vents look promising.
You might be able to flip that another way.
I'm listening.
Wait till we get back.
About the crew.
Yeah?
There's this kid who's been helping me. Maybe we could cut him in.
I don't work with amateurs.
He ain't an amateur. Or if he is, he's a gifted amateur about to turn pro. He's a good kid, Lester.
You know what they say. It's your funeral. One of them, at least. Maybe bringing the authorities along is not such a good idea. Ditch the police escort.
Suspect southbound in a black sedan.
I have a suspect 20.
Oh, shit, sorry!
I'm sorry about
that. I'm thinking we should ditch the police escort. Workers have their uses. There's two ways I see of doing this. We go in smart, or we go in loud and dumb. Remember the vents? If we're gonna be smart, we pump a little knockout gas through the air system, then hit the cabinets while everyone's out. You'll have to source the gas, of course, but crowd control won't slow you down, and that might improve the take. The cover is pest control, so no one will look twice when you're wearing gas masks. It means getting a pest control van, though. You go in dumb, and you'll need your, famous way with people and four carbine rifles. We can't buy them and risk them getting traced. No, 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 we've gotta find some in circulation. It's awkward, it's, The alarm will... The exit strategy is more or less the same for both options. The driver you pick will, of course, source some bikes. You come out of the store and make your way through the new subway tunnel they're digging off the Del Perro freeway. So how do you want to do this? Run in through the front door or try to play it smart? Ah, you've grown wise and cautious in your old age. Okay. Select personnel with that in mind. As ever, the better they are, the bigger the cut. Now the driver, they'll source the bikes, lead you out through the tunnels. Eddie Toe. Now you can count on him to get you out of a spot. Guns. Now we're hoping to keep quiet, so this guy shouldn't make much difference. Gus Moda. He's a pro. Not much else to say. Hacker. Back office, but this is the person who will determine how long you get inside.
This guy, Ricky. I met him at the Life Invader office. He may not be that good, but he's enthusiastic.
Harris. Good. Feminine touch. She'll be able to find any back doors they got. If you're happy, I'll start making the arrangements. Great. I'll do some research on a pest control van and the knockout gas, and I'll be in touch.
Oh, yes. Huh? Good. Good. I'll call you and everything.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, man, it's me, Michael.
What's going on?
Listen, I gotta get hold of the money for that house we pulled down, so I'm getting a crew together for, you can guess. The pay will be awful, and the risk will be high, but you might learn something if you're interested.
Man, that's not exactly a great sales pitch, dog, but I guess I gotta start somewhere.
Thank you. Maybe one day you could put together your own deals, your own jobs. So, there's still some preparation I gotta do. Sit tight for a while. My buddy Lester will get in touch with the details.